At the end of a pier in the Hillsborough River in Tampa, Florida, rests a tiny cabin that's perfect for small house living. What likely originally started as a boat shed over 50 years ago was converted into a small house, also decades ago. Eventually, regulations tightened so that houses such as this dock house were no longer allowed. However, this particular house was made an exception to that rule.